This place is pretty run down. Like a town in an old western. A radar jamming station is located here. The number of target areas and enemies seem limited. Let's mop this area up ASAP.
Jody, sorry, but these guys might slow me down.
Huh?
Major, Michael Wilson.
You've tarnished the good name of the U.S. military and your reputation as a hero.
And now you'll die for it.
Whatever. This is like starring in John Ford's My Darling Clementine. Wanna find out who gets to play Wyatt Earp?
Posing as a hero in an old western is fine, but since you're surrounded now, how about heading for high ground? Taking on all three at once could be bone-breaking. The enemy with stealth capabilities cannot be picked up due to radar trouble. How about we make a fresh start by destroying the enemy's radar jamming facility? A musician was among the POWs you rescued. He was forced to sing the blues for the troops. Cowboys still remain.
Ah, how stupid!
Randy? Damn it! It ain't over.
over till it's over.
One special mobile armor enemy is left.
This battle isn't for America. This time it's personal. Personal payback for you betraying us. Major! You!
All enemy special mobile armor units have been put 6 feet under, Town Marshal. How's it feel to be an Old West hero?
Not too good. I'm not the hero type. I'm just doing my job as president. Jody, what's the situation on the ground across America?
In the West, areas where the army is pulling out are on the rise. But across the nation, the situation isn't so good.
Don't worry. I'll free the whole land soon enough. Any email from the resistance?
Yes, there is. The man's voice is as cool as ever. Please have a listen.
Metal Wolf, thank you. Our membership is steadily on the rise. More reliable, trustworthy sympathizers have joined our fight to revolt. The day will come soon. When we're ready to rise up, I'll be sure and let you know.
The resistance leader sure is standing tough, isn't he?
Tough as nails.
Now I'll head out to liberate the West.
Operating out of a massive helicopter base constructed in the Grand Canyon, enemy army helicopter units continue to oppress the American West. The target area terrain is sure to be confusingly fierce because the enemy army has taken over guerrilla bases from the Arizona insurrection days. Please watch your steps so you don't fall into the 1 mile deep ravine. Use artillery with long range firing effectively and this mission goes by the call name Operation Arizona, Blood and Gunpowder Smoke. Good luck and Godspeed, Mr. President.
Thank you.
The enemy is building a military base in the Grand Canyon. Doesn't this remind you of the Arizona insurrection days?
No, I don't remember anything.
Except the smell of blood and gun smoke. All right, let's rock and roll!
Mr. President, the view certainly is grand, but stop with the don't look down joke, please. It wouldn't be out of the question for it to be located in a place unseen to the naked eye. The enemy is building a military base in the Grand Canyon. Mr. President, the view certainly is grand, but stop with the don't look down joke, please. Their installation, it wouldn't be out of the question for it to be located in a place unseen to the naked eye. Mr. President, the view certainly is grand, but stop with the don't look down joke, please. If the target area is using a guerrilla base to build their installation, it wouldn't be out of the question for it to be located in a place unseen to the naked eye. about it. Maybe you walked right past it. POWs he rescued. They were held in the mountains to maintain military helicopters. Target area, huh? Almost like a bird's nest? Too bad you don't have any bird seed. I guess you'll have to give them some delicious firepower instead. A musician was among the POWs you rescued. He was forced to perform to entertain the troops. with support troops from connecting areas. Please be careful. Mr. President, a fresh supply of troops is coming.
So you're Metal Wolf, eh? Then you can die for Sir Richard.
Sir Richard? What? Has he been knighted?
Going up against jokers like this is so tiring. I'll have to ask you to leave this stage before you get hurt. Sir Richard.
One like chewing a
Sir Richard. I'm sorry.
I wonder what anyone sees in the Vice President. Hurry up and move ahead. take a gander at the heroic dive down to the Colorado River. They'll get stuck in the Hoover Dam. The enemy has been annihilated. Finally, peace will be brought to Arizona. War really doesn't suit these lovely surroundings.
Jody. Nor someone as lovely as you.
Sure, whatever. Nice work, Mr. President.
Jody, what's the situation across America?
The coup d'etat forces have retreated from the western states.
Yes.
This should kick the resistance movement into high gear.
I can't wait.
You got a voicemail from the resistance, Mr. President.
Metal Wolf, thanks to your efforts, the stage is set for a united revolt in the west. I'm considering moving ahead. However, before this takes place, I'd like to meet you in person to talk. I'll contact you with the details later.
Mr. President, what do you think?
I've been wanting to meet him, too.
So let's get you two together.
Sure. But before that, we'll head east. Until we take back all of America, there's no rest for the wicked.
You said it, Mr. President.
Well, Jody, at long last, we head east. We'll reach the East Coast in a flash.
Metal Wolf. Planning on wiping out New York this time? You enemy of the people, I, Richard Hawk, won't let you get away with it. I, Richard Hawk, will uphold American justice without fail.
Yeah! Suck on my missile punch!
Thank you.
Red Hawk and the last great American hero.
Dear fellow Americans, good evening. This is an announcement from the Government Policy Promotion Department, where freedom in the United States wasn't built in a day. Good news, finally. Finally, the evil has been crushed. This evening, Metal Wolf, who suddenly showed up in New York, was thoroughly beaten to a pulp by Richard Hawk, piloting a special heavy mobile armor unit. He annihilated the evil. Occurring at the same time from a confidential covert operation. We have also learned that underground terrorists and Metal Wolf sympathizers in hiding were captured in succession all around the country. Although martial law will continue until we are sure that your safety can be completely secured, for today and today only, let's celebrate this victory! This has been an announcement from the Government Policy Promotion Department, your Freedom Point Man.
Metal Wolf crushed? And those phony visuals! What's with that? The special effects don't even beat a Hollywood B-movie.
Richard's up to his old tricks again.
Mr. President, according to the Special Intelligence Group, news from the anti-coup d'etat forces has ceased. Actually, we've lost contact with the resistance leader, too.
We have?
It appears all the resistance activities have gone south.
Jody, those that died are imposters. I am still here.
So?
Believe in your own justice. I won't lose to that false prophet. And the reason is because I'm the president of the United States of America.
Mr. President.
There's no time for self-pity. Jody, get me up to speed on the situation in the East.
The nation's resources and put the people on a rationing system to construct a space plane launch and landing base in Houston. React swiftly as paratrooper reinforcements are predicted to be dropped in from super assault heavy attack helicopters that defend the skies and the base. The objective is total destruction of all target areas and the super assault heavy attack Olajuwon helicopter. This mission goes by the call name Winner Takes All, Olajuwon versus Metal Wolf. Good luck and Godspeed, Mr. President.
We'll be right back. Mm-hmm.